Years ago, I was telling jokes in an adult toy store in Berkeley, California, and there was a show. I wasn't just in there harassing customers, dude. I was just, that one looks too long for you, sir. No, there was a show booked at this adult toy store in Berkeley, because Berkeley. And before the gig, I was walking around, I was looking at the merchandise, and I realized how different men's and women's sex toys are. Right? Men's sex toys are all about, it looks real, it feels real, it's molded from a real porn star, it'll cry after, right? Like all... Women's sex toys are shapes that don't exist in nature. If a dude dropped his pants and it shot straight out and then up at a right angle, you'd be like, are you okay? Do you need a doctor? Did you run into a wall? What happened? Why's it gotta be 11 inches long with a hard S curve in it, ladies? That's not fair. We can't keep up with that. Why's it gotta be shaped like a chocolate fountain frozen in space-time? We can't deal with that. Why has it gotta be shaped like a sea anemone made out of tongues? That's not fair. Why does it have to shake like a caffeinated chihuahua? Why? If you need that in your life, sit on a chihuahua. And it just made me realize how differently men and women look at each other. A man just wants a woman who's real and willing. Women want a unicorn with a horn that shoots up at a right angle for some reason. All right, you guys having fun so far? Are we good? Excellent.